us here. It's February 10th, 2024. I'm in East Dubuque, Illinois. Got an eastbound CN, the M338. Obviously coming out of the tunnel here, and they just crossed the Mississippi River. Smoke coming out of that tunnel. I'll go see if I can sneak a peek at it crossing the river here, going along the Bnsf line over here. That tower right there, they used to drop molten balls of lead, and then as they fell down, they'd get round. Still got some ice in the river. All right, we'll get back over to the other side. The double main there, that's the Aurora Sub. Pretty busy line. Old CNW car just went by, employee owned. easy on the curve here in the wheel flanges. CN jumps onto the Bnsf line then until they can get back on their rails out east of here a little further. Once they get out of Dubuque, they sure are long. Thank you. lucky in this train. I literally just pulled into town, and it was a matter of maybe 3 minutes to spare. I saw this train going. Had no idea it was actually coming even. Some 1789 in those red and white tankers. Got some 1830 in those tanks. That was one long CN train. All right, the CN M338, East Dubuque, Illinois. Eastbound Bnsf. stuff coming now too. So I was like, gotta train me. Goes the back end from my position. And he's hitting the diamond right there where the CN crosses. And there's the birds. I'm up at almost 300 feet, so hopefully they don't mess with me up that high. Every time I see flocks of pigeons like that, I get kind of nervous. And the bridge is still open for train traffic, so obviously no barges yet. All right, got some Bnsf action. Empty ethanol train and a stack train.
East Dubuque, Illinois.